Still have a chance in this game. They've pulled the goalie. They're on the power play. Puck behind the goal line, and then it comes free to Markus Nurmi, who shoots down the length of the ice and into the nets. The empty net clincher, 6-on-4. Shorthanded goal for Nurmi. And TPS Turku get the result they need in Group F. Nurmi, good target practice from 90 feet away. Final score 3-1 for TPS Turku.